happy to be able to do a world championship in France because I always wanted to do it in France, so I'm really happy.